done.
We gotta do the show, man.
Oh shit. All
right.
Oh, thank you, everyone, right, for coming today. We are here so excited to tell you about this game that the team at Treyarch has been working on for the past few years.
Look at Dan Bunting. For those of you look at Dan Bunting's attire and look at Vonderhaar's.
We're going deep today. Before we tell you all about Black
nice
Ops 4
multiplayer,
which
well.
Is set in a narrative world between Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 3, we're just going to show it to you.
Can I take this line?
Wait, did you say between Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 3?
Here is the worldwide reveal trailer for Call
what?
Of Duty Black Ops 4 multiplayer.
Oh no.
Black Ops weapons free.
Oh.
Let's do it live.
No. No, no, no. Oh dear God. Oh my God, no. Oh, for fuck's sake, this is actually real.
Bravo secure.
Oh my God, we're not getting trolled. This is real. Oh, for fuck's sake. It looks exactly like Black Ops 3.
Enemy strike team deploy.
What is this? Oh, God, no.
Building barricade.
Oh, no. Oh, for fuck's sake, that looks so horrible. That looks so annoying.
Marking targets.
Oh, what? Oh my God. Why do they always add stupid shit in the games, dude? I'm already, like, pissed, like, watching this. Yeah, gotta have the obligatory, tomahawk kill.
Heels coming.
I don't like how this looks like you're pushing them back and they have like a defense set up like really well. Wow, that cover art was actually real. That's fuck, that's horrible.
I lost count of how many times.
Look how pissed that one guy is in the crowd.
So Black Ops 4,
holy shit, he's not having any of it.
Multiplayer to date. It delivers grounded combat, tight gunplay, and authentic military.